champion, the Bill Barber Award for Showmanship for 2015, presented by William Shield News Magazine. We're here at the world's largest aviation celebration. He's also the 2016 Champion Award winner, presented by the Soul Society of America. Bob is off to the first plane park, flying in from helicopters. Back in 1982, he actually flew a hang glider that was deployed, dropped, if you will, from a balloon located 13,000 feet above the ground. Just a few feet above the jet completely.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the 2000.